According to China's top quality watchdog, Sweden's Ikea group on Tuesday started to recall over 1.66 million sets of drawers sold across China's mainland. The administration said that the products, which include some imported models, were sold between 1999 and 2016. If these products are not fixed to the wall, they can tip over and possibly cause injuries. Consumers can receive a full refund for returning the furniture listed in the recall plan.